Hello, I'm Nancy McAllen. I'm president of the Colorado Community College System. We have 13 colleges within our system, and we would be honored to serve students from China as they pursue their educational journey towards greatness, both here and abroad.
那一般在社区大学的学生呢，他们研修的时间是两年，两年里面他们可以拿很多很多的必修课，而且这些课程呢都可以是将来转到四年制大学的课程。所以呢，读社区大学的学生，他们一般来说所缴的学费呢会比四年制大学的学生缴的少，几乎一半。
So we have small class sizes. We have one-on-one attention with our instructors and our faculty members for those students. And we know that our students who start their first 2 years at the community college when they transfer to a four-year institution do as well, if not better, than those students who started at that four-year institution. We provide tutoring services, we provide cultural experiences, and the small class sizes are key to success in student life.
我们的专业会涵盖文科、理科、文理都有的，像理科专业，像生产制造业，还有这个医疗、护理呀，特别是像比较热门的牙医专业，那这是医学方面的，还有就是像计算机。
软件设计，还有相关的IT产业的。当他们决定要向中国市场招生学生的时候，他们都决定在他们当地的每一个学校会有一个专门的国际学生的招生员，来为我们这些中国来的学生服务，也帮助他们作为一个桥梁与学校沟通。所以呢，这些学生在学校有任何的问题，他们都可以去找这个招生员，得到适当的帮助和服务。
Colorado not only is a welcoming state for Chinese students, it is an incredible place to live. We have over 300 days of sunshine, we have beautiful scenery, and activities that rival world-class resorts nationally.